Hey there, internet, and anybody who decides to watch this, most likely just my brothers and my friend Brad. So, hey guys, what's up? Here I am playing No Man's Sky. So, I was a little caught off guard because when I opened up the game, I thought it was just going to go to like a start menu or something like that, as most games usually do. But it brought me straight into the planet and plopped me down, so right now I just hit pause and I'm in the menu. Here is my planet. There's that thing. What the heck are you? Oh god. Oh god. Little horse looking banana thing. I have unredeemed items. Alright, so here in the start menu, the system that I'm in is Foshan Hoten. ADTR. I can rename that. I don't know. I'll think about names later. I can't think of anything at the moment. And the planet that I've landed on is Suchtigirike. I don't know. Sure, that's how you say it. We got the weather. It's humid. Sentinels are passive. Ooh, okay. Average fauna and frequent flora. I can rename the planet, and then I can upload. Oh, okay, hold the button down. Oh, I got 2,000 units. Sweet! And then I can upload this. Oh, that's so cool. Alright, so I have 7,000 units for discovering a system and a planet. No waypoints discovered. Online services. Let's see. Journey milestones. 42 units, alright, so it's just a base unit, it's not feet or meters or anything. Met no aliens, learned no words, and okay, some starship. Controls, turn down, interact, melee, X, right button, I'll have to go through these. General options. Hopefully the music and stuff is okay. You can hear my voice okay. I'll decrease this a little bit just in case. Okay. Music and sound effects. Sensitivity. Save game data. Flight controls normal. And graphics. Full screen. High. Yep, got my sweet computer, so you know. Nope, I'm just gonna up my max frames. 60. Let's see if that does anything. Fly. Where's that? Alright, here we are on the plane. Got my shipwrecked. Got all this stuff. Right away, it looks amazing. Alright, I think the volume's a little loud. Let me turn that down. Way down. Alright, hopefully you can hear me a little bit better. If not, apologies. My Rasama. Interact with my ship. Ooh. I am in the ship. Launch thruster critically damaged. Press back to open inventory. Vital launch and landing gear system. User is advised that plutonium is required to recharge his thruster. That would make sense. Sure, why not? Technology is critically damaged. A Karite cheat. Karite cheat. I have to. So I have to leave my planet. So to leave planet, I have to repair launch thrusters, repair the pulse engine, and refuel launch thrusters. Alright, so now, oh, we're 4.8, cool. Debris, what do we got? Whoa. Let you guys pause this yourselves to read it if you want. Atlas. Accept it, or spurn directions next. Ooh, what to do, what to do? I'll accept it. Atlas acknowledged my allegiance. Alright, cool. Sure, why not, Atlas? Oh, oh! Ooh. Got a laser thingy. Another unredeemed something. No idea. Can I shoot you? Alright, so it looks like there's a charge or a... Oh god, they're all freaking out. Alright, so... Ooh. Press the right trigger and I... Oh, alright, so just holding A is a jetpack. Jetpack depleted, wait for it to recharge. Okay, so it doesn't have that much. Let's search this degree. One Atlas pass required. Where do I find that? Drop? Hey, plutonium. More plutonium. And here we have a Gek charm. Whatever that is. New technology, a phase coolant Sigma. Phase beam companion unit. So it looks like it's a bonus to my phase beam. It cools the laser cooldown times are significantly reduced, operates automatically once constructed within user starship inventory, and all the things to build it. Interesting. I think I saw another chest or something over here. Whatever this is. Yep, another one. I got a shielding shard. Good for me. What are you? Did something happen? Oh, there's a little bit. Oh, it's lights. Oh, alright. I have lights. Well, for now, because it's bright out. Alright, let's see what else I can find. Is there anything with these? Oh, iron. Shoot you! Whoa! Ah.
Ground protection falling.
Oh. Is that because I got near this thing? Nope. Iron. More iron. Looks like the items just kind of flock to you. You suck them up. Okay, why? Oh, okay, I pressed the left joystick and it turned on my scanner, but it's damaged. I need carbon to repair. Oh, here we go. Alright, inventory. I got my laser, check dial, grenade, and my scanner. That's a mining beam. Shoot stuff and you can get stuff. It's got 40% energy, recharge with isotope elements. Got scanner that I need to repair. And analysis visor. Oh, we can repair this.
Technology repaired.
Woo! Hold LT to operate. Alright, so I'm in like this weird scanning mode. Ooh. I don't know what it's doing, but oh, zooming in. Let's see if I point at something like on the ground. Oh, there we go. Uchio bite. Cool. What are you? See you? A drone thing moving around. Stuff is so cool. Man, talk about alien planet.
Ground protection
teleport items from Excretusha. Press Y in your inventory. Is this my inventory? This is my inventory. transfer to your starship. Okay, I moved it. Alright, there's a lot going on in this game. Let me go back into that. Oh, here we go. Hazard protection. Energy is falling. I am hearing a weird noise. Are you hearing that? Oh! Where are you? Oh god! It's yelling at me. I don't know what you want. I don't know what to do with you. I don't think I can crouch or anything. Can I scan you? Here we go. Scanning. Swain's Hatolio. Fascinating. Scan you while you're flying. Oh, that's it. I'm done. Alright, so far I can find iron. Controls are a little sensitive. Let's see if I can change that. Let's drop this a little bit. I don't know where to find an Atlas Pass. There's nothing around here. My thermal protection is like falling and I have no idea. Is it life support? Got my jetpack. Zinc, titanium, or shield charging. A charge.
Technology recharge.
Oh, there we go. Alright, so I need one of those things. Yes, I know I need that. Analyzing. Alright. Oh god. Oh god, what just happened? Did you attack me? Give me the iron. Give me all the iron. Oh, and it overheated. Oh, okay. So that's what that top beam is. Alright, repair starship thrusters. Exosuit inventory. Here we go.
This is protection falling.
Interesting. Hey, repair. I want to repair. How do I repair? Yeah, I know it's damaged. I want to repair. Can I repair you? I need carbon. I don't know how to get carbon. Modify. Oh, X. Craft product. Aha! Figured it out.
Product constructed.
Okay, so I'll make another one. If I can. Oh, nope. I need iron! I think I would explode. Alright. Let's see what's around. I'll go explore some other stuff. Scanning. Just iron there. There's iron everywhere. But it does look like I can discover a lot of things. Oh, here we go. I got some carbon in this guy. Alright. Got some carbon out of him. I think I can use that to charge my weapon. Mining laser. You get iron. You got carbon. So I hope you guys are finding this interesting, at least. What are you? What do I do with you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Leave me alone. Don't hurt me. Oh god. It's like scanning me. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I know. I gotta fix that or something. Oh wow. A lot of iron. Yeah, I know it's damaged. I keep trying to run with that. Not the right button. I already lost it. There it is. Alright, let's see. What can I build? Craft. Oh, let me build my shipping craft? Starship. There we go. Craft. Carrot sheet.
Product constructed.
And another one.
Product constructed.
And you.
Technology.
Launch thrusters are repaired. Cool. And now I have to charge it with plutonium. I don't think I have any plutonium. Pulse engine. That requires peridium. Peridium? 2 claret sheets and 20 zinc. Here's another claret sheet.
Product constructed.
And I need more iron.
Objective complete.
Let me see if I can charge my multi-tool. I need to charge with carbon.
Technology recharge.
There we go. Let's go get some more iron. Oop, overheated. Alright, so what do I have to do for my exit suit? I have to do this. I need zinc, titanium, or a shield shard. Can I build a shield shard? Gain access to encryption, bypass chip, a warp cell. Can I build anything different here? Oh, that's different. Component, device, consumable, it's all products. Okay.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, it's 61 degrees Celsius. Wow, I just realized how ridiculous that is. Yeah, I know I can't open you yet. You, are you saying no? Nope. Alright, I definitely need more carbon. I also need whatever it is to fix my suit. Oh! Life support. Can I charge you?
Technology recharge.
Ah, there we go. Ah, seeing the temperature is dropping because it's nighttime, I guess? Let's go find something new. Okay, so there is a thing on the very top, a compass that shows me my ship. In case I get lost, which is most likely going to happen. Wow.
Hostiles approaching.
Oh god, oh god, die, die. Oh god, why are they attacking me? I didn't do anything to you. Oh, got me some stuff. Can I scan you? Nope, interact. Neutrino module. Because I should have another one to pull from. Oh, milestone. I don't know what I did. I destroyed a sentinel. Good for me. Alright, can I do this stuff? Plasma. Boltcaster clip Sigma. Boltcaster companion unit. Ammo clip increase. Deep in ion reservoir allows you to inflict sequence of destructive shots without the inconvenience of an early reload. Operates automatically. Okay. I don't even know, like, do I have, like, oh, whoa. I have my own light system? It's good to know. Did I get my thing from you? Looks like it. Oh, more carbonite. This is like the big carbonite.
Hostiles.
No, why hostiles? I didn't do anything to you.
Sentinel
drone
activated.
Do I have like a gun? I don't think I have a gun. Oh god, another one? Ah. I feel like I'm gonna die. I've been playing this game for like 20 minutes. Oh my god. Alright. I got my jetpack, hazard protection, a couple things. On my starship, I've got the launch thruster that I have to charge. My multi-tool. Here we go. Do I have... I just have the mining beam and the scanner. I don't have a gun. Oh, here we go. Bolt caster. Combat focused weapon, and then I have the okay, so that's add-ons. I can build this with more plutonium, but I think I have to save my plutonium for now. Oh, I can repair this. Oh, there's the scanner. Ooh, something's over there. I'm guessing that's iron. So a little bit of occasional lag. Ooh, zinc. Resource deposit. Oh, I interact with this to get it. Oh. Oh, looks like it's like a plant that maybe... Oh, yeah, it looks like a snake. I guess it's like a plant, maybe it'll regrow. The scanner's really cool. Shows me all this new stuff. Leave me alone. Don't touch me. I didn't do anything to you. Oh, it's one of these things. Alright, cool. A grenade prop. Grenade propulsion. Plasma launcher companion unit. Platinum and chrysonite to build it. And you have iron. Leave me alone. I didn't do anything. Run away, run away, run away. What's that symbol? It's crazy. Oh, I guess it's like a physical attack. Bam. Let's go scan some stuff over here. Run. hazard protection increased. Fascinating. Optipum netterdonetium. Okay, what about you? Shield at maximum. Leave me alone. Go away. I don't know what keeps dropping my HUD. There we go. I don't know if it falls. I don't know if it just goes away on its own or I keep accidentally hitting something. Alright, so I can bring it back with a certain button. Zendium eletornage. Algae, sort of. Interact. Thaumium. Good stuff. I don't know how I get thaumium from a plant, but you know. It is an alien planet. Oh look, it's got a little timer. Arriving my ship in how many seconds, depending on how fast I'm moving.
Life support power low.
Yeah, life support power is at 75%, that's not low. Alright, so far, my review would be this is really, really cool. I can't wait to get off this planet and see what flight is like, but it seems like it's going to be a while before I can fully repair and, you know, get to that point. So I think, for now, I'm going to leave you guys here. Let me know if you want me to keep recording myself. Knowledge stone. Whoa! The Viking word for interloper. So there's a lot going on in this game, and right now my recommendation is you guys should go ahead and buy this, because I have a feeling I'm going to be doing this for hours and hours and hours, and so far I'm enjoying myself. Yeah, alright, so this is Middle Kid. Signing off from planet Sectigerike, whatever you want to call it. I might rename that, who knows. And oh, here's all my other my discoveries. Gives me my plants. And an animal thing. Oh, it's so weird looking. Oh, man. Oh, that is an ugly looking thing. Alright, guys. I hope you enjoyed and gave you an idea of what this game is going to be like. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.